everybody. How are you doing today? Look who's with us. Hi, Grandpa.
Hi.
Hey, Grandpa. Hi. You gonna sing today?
We're gonna sing.
What are you gonna sing about?
Well, do you know any songs about Jesus love or any Bible verses about Jesus love?
Hey, do you know any, Igor?
Yeah.
What one do you know?
You know what I know.
No, I don't.
We all know Jesus loves me, don't we?
Oh, yeah. Let's sing Jesus loves me.
Jesus loves you and Jesus loves me.
Okay, yes.
Let's sing Jesus loves me. And when you sing, that means he loves you. And when I sing, that means he loves me. So let's sing Jesus loves me.
Okay.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. You want to sing with us? Let's sing it one more time. You sing with us.
Sing real hard. Real loud, okay, guys?
We'll sing a little faster this time.
Oh, not too fast, Grandpa. They won't be able to keep up with us, right?
Oh, we won't be too fast.
Hey, Island, Ashton, Kendall, Callan, Liam.
Can you sing with us? Sing, Jesus loves me.
Carson, you sing loud, okay? Trude, Hattie, Jay, pretty loud, guys. Come on, help the little guys.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. I'm listening for you. Okay.
Good job.
Do you know any more songs about Jesus' love, Igor or Natasha?
Oh, I know one, Grandpa. It's about Jesus loves all the boys and girls.
I think I know what that song is.
Well, how does it go?
It's something about Jesus. Do you know it, Carson? Do you know it, Kendall, Callan, Liam? I don't think Harper knows it.
Oh.
But maybe...
I think Ashton and Isla
know. What is it? And I know Jay and Truett and Hattie know. What's another one about Jesus loving children?
Jesus loves the little children.
Let's sing it. Jesus loves the little children. All the children of the world, red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world. Jesus died for all the children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus died for all the children of the world. Jesus lives for all the children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they precious in His sight. Jesus died,
lived, rose.
Rose for all the children of the world.
Hi, guys. It's nice to see all these children, wasn't it? Yeah, they look like they're from all over the world. Yes, it's so nice to see them. So, how about a Bible verse about God's love? I think Jay and Truett and Hattie know a verse about God's love, and maybe Carson too. Can you say John 3:16?
Let's say it. I can't hear you, Grandpa.
Well, let's have Igor lead, and we'll all say John 3:16 together. That's a famous verse about Jesus' love for us, and that He came and lived and died to save us from our sins. Let's say John 3:16 now.
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
John 3:16. You know what Grandpa used to teach boys and girls, and I had to teach them how to learn verses. And an easy way to learn verses is when we sing them.
Oh, good. So, I'm gonna go get a drink, okay? Okay, here we go.
Okay. You ready, Natasha?
I'm coming, Grandpa. I'm coming.
Okay. All right. Well, how was that drink of water?
Oh, I think I can sing better now.
Okay, I hope so. Okay. It goes like this. For God so loved the world, that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Let's sing it again so you can learn it. For God so loved the world,
that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
What's everlasting life, Grandpa?
That means that you can live forever with Jesus because He died for your sins and you understood that you were a sinner and needed a Savior.
But Grandpa, I know some people who died.
Well, if they died and they knew Jesus, they can be in heaven. But if you don't know Jesus, you need to get to know Him so that you can be saved and forgiven for your sins. Isn't that right, Igor? That's right.
I don't think I do anything bad, Grandpa.
Well, I think a lot of little girls think they're very good.
I am pretty good, Grandpa.
But you're not as good as Jesus, and you do sin sometimes. You do bad.
One time I hit Igor. Remember Igor?
And you know what? It's more than one time. He just doesn't remember very good.
Oh, yeah, well, maybe.
But I'm
but
bad, too.
He hit
too.
Me first. Yeah, he hit me
I'm
first.
I'm bad, too.
Oh, yeah, I guess we are kind of bad, huh?
Yes, we are. Yes, we are, Igor. Yes, we are, Natasha.
How come we're so bad, Grandpa?
It's because long ago, Adam and Eve didn't obey God. And after they didn't obey God and ate from the tree of knowledge of good and evil, then sin entered the world.
Oh.
And since then, everybody's been born with sin.
Everybody?
That's right.
Even like little baby Harper?
Yes, we all have a sin nature.
Oh.
And that's why we do bad. And that's why we're lost and separated from God. Because we're born sinners.
Well, I'm glad Jesus loves me anyway.
Yes, that's why he came and died on the cross to save you.
I'm glad he did that.
And I'm glad he did too. You need to understand you're a sinner and ask Jesus to forgive you and save you.
Can we sing that song again about Jesus' love in the Bible song?
Yes. Which one do you want to sing?
The one from John.
Okay, John 3:16. For God so loved the world, for God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. One more time. For God so loved the world, for God so loved the world, sing it with us, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Hey, when you can say that verse, you should go tell Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, I'm going to get Grandma, okay?
Okay.
Grandma, Grandma, come. Okay. Hi, guys. How are you today? I'm so happy to see you all. I heard you singing. You sing very nice. Yes. And maybe next time we'll sing that again, that John 3:16 one, For God So Loved the World. That's a good one to learn because it helps you learn your verses.
Mm-hmm. So, we hope you listen a lot, and then you'll be able to learn the verse, and you'll be able to say it to Grandma and Grandpa.
That'll be good. We would love to have you say it to us, but even sing it to us. That would be a good idea. Okay, bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Oh, look at Grandpa's beard. Oh, my.